not 2 o'clock, it's not 3 o'clock, it's not 4 o'clock, it's 5 o'clock here.
What time is it?
It's 5 o'clock here.
Welcome to 5 o'clock here.
Welcome to 5 o'clock here.
We're really losing track on how to do this show. Weekly is not the way to go.
Today we're going to do a special show.
Yeah. It's called The Aviator.
In honor of Amelia Earhart, who went missing on July 2nd, 1937. Where'd she go? Nobody knows.
Nobody knows. So let's raise a glass. In order to raise a glass, we're going to have to make a drink.
Let's make a drink.
All right. It's gin. It's our cherry. It's our freshly squeezed lemon juice. And then we had some lovely neighbors.
Carly and Diana.
Yeah. Remember the ones that gave us the bourbon peaches? They also made like rhubarb and vanilla rhubarb.
So vanilla rhubarb jam and rhubarb syrup.
So we're going to use that. The recipe calls for a rhubarb and juniper puree.
Man had it. So we're working with what we got.
Yeah. So we're going to use some orange juniper bitters just to...
Bittered sling, oranges, and juniper. So let's make it happen.
This drink
is called The Aviator.
The Aviator.
So.
Got 45 mils of gin per ounce and a half to those that are still living in the past.
Ounce and a half of gin. Third of an ounce of Maraschino cherry liqueur. The Maraschinos.
10 mils for those of you living in the future.
20 mils, or 2/3 of an ounce,
yeah.
Fresh lemon juice.
That's right, freshly squeezed.
And then 15 mils of rhubarb juniper puree, so half an ounce. But we've gone,
we're doing half rhubarb syrup. So 15 mils of rhubarb syrup, which would be 7.5.
Yep, I see. And then half
and then
of
the half.
Jam. Just gonna
bloop that in there.
And then a dash of our bitters.
You dash them bits.
2 dashes each? Oh, these are like splooshies.
Well, I looked at a thing. It's right on the side.
Just do that much.
1 dash is equal to 10 drops.
Ah, 10 drops is a dash.
Always look at the side of your bitters.
Learning so many things.
As I make fun of people that don't know metric.
And are you going to shake?
It's time for shaking.
Let's shake away.
How many shakes? Till we find her.
Oh, good luck.
Do you want to do an airplane around the house?
All the shakes till we find her. Standing.
I told her not to buzz the tower, but this one, she's a real maverick.
Couple of coupe glasses. Strainer.
Andy.
Anyway, garnish with a paper plane.
Garnish with a paper plane. You know how to make those, right?
Origami paper planes that Chad made previously.
Yeah, look at those guys, hey?
Those are beautiful.
The Aviator.
Well?
What time is it?
It's 5 o'clock here.
5 o'clock here, everybody. Happy
Cheers,
Friday.
Cheers, everyone. We'll see you next week.
And let me know. Keep your eye out. See ya. Oh, yay, hi. What's
that? Amelia. Oh,
you got it.
It's not 1 o'clock, it's not 2 o'clock, it's not 3 o'clock. It's